Tamil Nadu is known for its culture, temples and many ancient irrigation structures. Recognizing the importance of water management, the Honorable Prime Minister has taken up a number of initiatives.
I want to appreciate the farmers of Tamil Nadu for record food grain production and good use of water resources. It is also an inspiration to our nation's Atmanirbhar Bharat goal. Always remember the mantra of per drop, more crop. This will help future generations.
The vision of the Honorable Chief Minister is to make Tamil Nadu a forerunner in water management and conservation. He's ensured modernization of all important irrigation systems in the state. The renovation and modernization of Lower Bhavani is one of his pet projects. Bhavani Sagar Dam was built in the year 1955 across the Bhavani River and the second biggest dam in Tamil Nadu. It has a full capacity of 32.8 TMC and benefits little more than 2 lakh acres in the districts of Erode, Tirupur and Karur in western Tamil Nadu.
The Lower Bhavani main canal is 200 kilometers long and the length of three other canals is 201 kilometers.
Among this, the Kalingarayan canal was constructed 800 years ago by the local chieftain Kalingarayan. The main objective of the modernization of this project is to increase the convergency efficiency of canal systems. The project has been taken up at a cost of rupees 934 crores with the assistance of NABARD. Under this, lining of canals, repairs and reconstruction of 824 sluices, 176 drainages, 32 bridges will be taken up apart from improving all other irrigation structures. Once the modernization of Lower Bhavani project is completed, the efficiency of the canal will be improved, water loss will be reduced and tail end areas will get assured irrigation.